determine the mass of 12.044 into 10 raised to 23 water molecules. Here we'll use Avogadro's constant, which says 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 molecules present in 1 mole of a compound. Therefore, to 18 grams. Therefore, this number, that is 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 molecules, are present in 1 mole or 18 grams of water. 18 grams of water. Therefore, 12.044 into 10 raised to 23 molecules would have how many grams of mass? The answer is 12.044 into 10 raised to 23 divided by 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 into 18, and the answer is 36 grams.